Yeah.
So hey, you are just one of the, person who saw the ad through Kijiji and came and visit and to see the apartment, and you said the apartment is very good.
It's gorgeous. It's the best apartment I've seen so far
Oh
in
wow.
4 months.
In 4 months
Yeah.
in Toronto.
Oh yeah.
Wow.
It's
And
beautiful.
yeah, and why is it good? You mentioned about high ceiling, yeah?
I like the high ceilings. I especially like the amount of space in here, actually. The second room for extra space is the biggest selling feature in fact, actually.
I see. So it's not like tiny
It's got
squeeze of
tiny
space.
squeeze.
Okay, I
And
see.
then I really like the amount of dedication you seem to have put into this apartment. That's really something you gotta look for. There's been people I've met that don't seem nice as landlords. They're just in it for the
Really?
money kind of thing.
I think
So
everyone is really taking care of their
yeah,
apartment like their
lots of
baby.
people take care of it, but with an attitude that, you wouldn't want to live with, kind of thing.
Oh yeah.
Sometimes some people don't seem so nice.
Yeah,
They're
they
just in
just
it for the money, and that's it.
yeah. There's some news article just actually tells me, which I just don't feel related at all to that. It says, yeah, if you're a landlord, we all know you just want money, don't you? There was
It's most of the landlords,
the opening line,
unfortunately.
and I feel very alienated from that. I mean,
Which
it's
is
never.
good. You feel more like a renter than you do a landlord. You can put
Yeah.
yourself in our shoes and see how
Yeah,
this
because
feels.
I've been renter myself for 25 years. I
Yeah,
just
exactly.
calculated since when I was 20, back in Korea, and then moved to Europe, and I lived in so many accommodations as a renter. So I think I really put myself in the renter's position.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, and I like to make. Oh, I like to hear people are happy and be inspired by places, and they. I want to make people go like, wow, I really want to live here. That kind of feeling. You know
Exactly.
what? If I don't
I
hear
know the
that,
feeling now, having come in here.
yeah, if I don't hear that, I'm getting a little disappointed.
Exactly.
So,
You've put work into it.
yeah,
You
I actually decided to paint the accent wall after I paid the spend already 1,500 for the professional painter because they didn't care about aesthetic. They
No,
just care.
they're putting paint on and
Yeah,
that's
and they
it.
gone, and I was crying. Why everything looks so white and too
Too white.
much.
Blinding.
And too bland, and I decided to paint something that calms everything down. And I painted twice with a different color, and finally I ended up with this color, which make everyone happy, I think.
Yeah, it's calming.
It's calming, isn't it? I'm so happy. All right.